Aloha, Corvette fans. Charles here with Corvette Club of Hawaii. Hey, I just wanted to bring a little bit of information to you as we're working our way across this great big island, all right? Corvette Team Hawaii brought over 7 Corvettes that are cruising across with us. We're about midway point. Well, parking lot's full. If you can see behind me, guys, this is one of 5 places here. It's cars everywhere. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. There are Corvettes in every direction of the entire parking lot. So anyway, it's 6 o'clock. Guys are coming out to start wiping their cars off. Cars are coming in from going to get them washed and getting their cars ready for the day. Everybody that's out there on the caravans from all over the United States, please be safe. Share the aloha with everybody on the road. Give them truckers some room so they can take care of us, all right? Aloha, we'll see you on the road. Bowling Green, here we go.
Rush until life's no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. Don't know why I have to drive so fast. My car has nothing to prove. It's not new, but it'll do 0 to 60 in 5.2.
Don't be surprised if you catch a convoy of 500 Corvettes rolling through Kansas City or down I-70 tomorrow. Hundreds of these classic American sports cars made a pit stop tonight at the downtown airport. The convoy started in Southern California. It's been picking up members all the way across the country on its way to a massive celebration this weekend. They're headed to the National Corvette Museum in Bowling Green, Kentucky. Now, the president of Kansas City's Corvette Club is Steve Garrett from 101 The Fox. He says he's happy to host car owners that he feels a special bond with.
If you own a Corvette, it's a lifestyle. It's a lot of fun. Everybody waves as you drive by, and it's just a great group of people.
This weekend's big celebration is to celebrate the 25th anniversary of the National Corvette Museum. Garrett says they expect about 10,000 cars there.
Round, round, get around, I get around.
Yeah, get around, round, round, I get around.
I get around.
Where the kids are hip. My buddies and me, you're getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone.
I get around.
It's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave your best girl home on a Saturday night.
I get around,
get around, round, 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 I get around.
Get around.
I get around.
Yeah. Enthusiasts, mark your calendars. The National Corvette Caravan is getting started, and Corvettes from all over the country will be heading to the Corvette Factory and Museum at Bowling Green, Kentucky. At around 8 Monday morning, Corvettes from the Texas Panhandle will organize at the Hampton Inn and Suites and join the main caravan heading east toward Oklahoma City. Video you see here shows a group getting ready to start the trip from Pasadena, California. Organizers expect around 5,000 Corvettes to be a part of the caravan.
Tim Tarmachine. top, what a day for driving. Load up on Blue, he likes riding shotgun next to me. Fields of daisies, horses grazing, jobs behind me, I'm feeling amazing. Turn the corner, 66 is waiting, the road that sets me free. It's a top down old Route 66 day, not a cloud in the sky. Smelling those bells, a fresh cut hay, breathing in the country life. Cruising down the road with the radio blasting, singing right along with Loretta and Jackson. I get that smile that just won't go away. It's 66 day. Judy's Cafe, I stop for a plate, go checking out the menu. Waitress is an angel. I order her number and fried green tomatoes, laughing at my own request. She says, I like your red convertible. I say, wanna take it for a whirl, girl? Takes off her apron, says, watch my tables as we pull away. It's a top-down old Route 66 day, not a cloud in the sky. Smelling those bells, a fresh cut hay, breathing in the country life. Cruising down the road with the radio blasting, singing right along with Loretta and Jackson. I get that smile that just won't go away. It's 66 day. I take her back, she says, I get off at 8. Old Blue starts licking her face, slips her number in my pocket as she walks away. Oh, what a day. Oh, what a day. And singing right along with Loretta and Jackson. I get that smile that just won't go away. It's 66 day. It's 66 day.
Tack it up, buddy, gonna shut you down. On the strip where the road is wide, two cool shorts standing side by side. Yeah, I'm feeling Jack the Stingray and a 413. Revving up their engines and it sounds real mean.
Tack it up, buddy, gonna shut you down.
Declining numbers at an even rate. At the count of one, we both accelerate. My Stingray is light, the slicks are starting to spin. But the 413's really digging in.
Shit, here we go. Superstar drivers whining out in low, but my fuel injector steering's really starting to go. To get the traction, I'm riding the clutch. My pressure plate is burning, that machine's too much. Shut it off, shut it off, buddy, now I shut you down. Shut it off, shut it off, buddy, now I shut you down.
a thousand words, it's true, but it's still not enough for how I feel about you. I wanna put you in a melody, I gotta set you to a groove. I wanna put you in my car and drive and turn you up loud, roll down all the windows and shout it out. I love this girl. Or if I could press play, repeat, how happy I'd be. Wherever I'd go, I'd have you there with me. You'd be right where you belong. I wanna put you in a song. Just write it from my heart, 'cause I gotta tell the world what you mean to me. Wrap you up in a melody so you'll be stuck in my head all day, 'cause you're already there anyway. Yes, you are. I wanna put you in my car and drive and turn you up loud, roll out all the windows and shout it out. I love this girl. Yeah, if I could
the night.